Hello guys, if you want to change date and time on your Android phone, then this video is for you. Now first of all, open settings. Scroll down and click system settings. Click date and time. Just turn off set automatically time. And here you can choose the time and also you can choose the date. Thanks for watching.